Toronto buyers are walking away from their deposits. This is buyers that have purchased brand new homes that have in upwards of $300,000 and some even more. Yes, they are walking away from their deposits because they are unable to close. So, you know, for sure, some of these are speculators. They were hoping that they could assign the property before closing day. Now, I'm also noticing a lot of builders that are extending closings to these buyers as well, because they don't want to be stuck with the property. So they're willing to extend the closing. Now, for many, it might be a sad time because they might be losing their home or their investment or some sort of money that they put forward. But for some others, it's a great opportunity. Now, not everyone will qualify for a mortgage, but if you do, it's a great opportunity for sure, because you can always refinance that mortgage in a couple of years when the rates start to drop. But the price of the home is definitely the one that will gain you a bit of traction. So my question to you is, what are your thoughts on this topic? You know, is there blood in the water, and is there sharks circling? Let me know in the comments below.